morning everyone. I am Vanya. I am studying in 4th standard A section. Today I am here to deliver a speech about Doctor's Day. Vaidyo Narayana Hari. This means doctors are equal to God. Mahatma Gandhiji once said, "The best way to find yourself is to lose yourself in the service of others." This thought is fulfilled by doctors. National Doctors' Day is celebrated every year on July 1st in honor of Dr. B.C. Roy. Doctors have a very noble profession. They are also called life saviors or angels as they work around the clock to save our lives. During this COVID pandemic, all the economic activities has come to a pause. But the only people working day and night for the welfare of public are doctors. God gives life, but doctors saves life. Today let's salute these heroes who have dedicated their life to the society. Once again, happy Doctor's Day to all the doctors. Thank you. Have a nice day.
Good afternoon, dear parents. I am Dr. Ambika, consultant pediatrician and neonatologist. On this occasion of Doctor's Day, I would like to speak a few words. Currently, we are facing this pandemic wherein we are not sure when it's going to end and when we may return to normalcy. And luckily for us, the pediatric population is not that badly affected. And about the third wave, to mention, there is no special virus coming up to affect only the pediatric population. It's just that the most adults are already infected and some are vaccinated. So pediatric population becomes the vulnerable group. And during lockdown, most toddlers are happy because their parents are at home. But some are the victims of helicopter parenting, where parents are literally monitoring everything the child does, hovering over their studies and other routine activities. So give them a break, let them have some free time, and then restrict the screen time to less than 4 hours in a day. Concentrate on good nutrition, don't just bank on over-the-counter multivitamins. And then physical activity should be encouraged, at least 40 minutes of cycling, running, jumping, or dancing, or yoga, or Zumba, other activities for toddlers. And then the meal plate should be like a rainbow, having at least 2 vegetable curries, roti, dal, curd, and fruits for dessert. Restrict junk as much as possible. Most kids have gained a lot of weight thanks to one extra meal they're getting and less physical activities. And then most mothers are cooking delicious meals at home that is adding on to the calorie intake by the kids. And then what else? At least half an hour of sun exposure in a day. And don't forget routine immunizations and also the annual flu shot this year. And remember to exercise the COVID appropriate behavior. Remember 3 things: safe distance of 2 meters, proper masking, and then sanitizer or proper hand wash. Children should be taught about the technique of proper hand wash, cough etiquette, and proper masking, because soon, once the pandemic ends, the schools will restart and then they need to manage on their own. So continue to take precautions. No need to panic. I'm sure we are going to have a better year next year. And this year will be a sort of transition period where we need to continue to exercise precautions and take care of our health. Thank you so much. Have a wonderful future. Happy parenting.
Hello everyone, I am Dishat Suman. I am studying in 3rd standard. Now I am going to tell about doctors. As we all know, health is wealth and health is very important for everyone. Doctors are the ones who lead us towards wellness. They have a big responsibility and they bring smiles on the faces of suffering humanity. Doctors are the boon directly sent from God who risk their lives to save others. I wish All the doctors a very happy Doctors' Day for their selfless acts. Thank you.
Hello everyone, my name is Divyadi. I am studying in grade 3A. Today I am here to say a few sentences about a responsible job, that is doctor. A doctor is a person with the profession of treating and curing sick or injured people. They are considered as equivalent to God, as they have necessary skills to save lives and always wear a smile on their face to keep up the morale of their patients. They are respected everywhere in society and are an inspiration to all children. We celebrate Doctor's Day on 1st July every year. If I become a doctor, I'll be very kind to poor and needy people. Lastly, I would like to conclude my speech by raising a toast and all the doctors, especially after facing a pandemic. We salute your courage that each one of you showed to us. Thank you for your cooperation. Happy Doctor's Day to all.
Good evening, ma'am. I am Samana. Today I would like to say about doctors. Doctors save life. Doctor is a dedicated person. Doctor takes care of his patients. Doctor gives medicines and injections. Doctor works in hospitals. So, I would like to become a doctor. Thank you.